Here in our area, rents stand at about $1,200 for a one-bedroom apartment and nearly $1,400 for a two-bedroom. That has prompted many people to seek a path to home ownership. WSAV's Daisy Kershaw has tonight's Economic Impact Report.
People are crying out.
Representative Carl Gilliard is teaming up with the City of Savannah and the Georgia Department of Community Affairs to offer a path to home ownership. On Thursday, nearly 100 people showed up to this event to learn more.
It's better to own. This is a great opportunity to be here today to try to get that done.
It's all part of the Come Get Your Keys housing fair. Representative Gilliard saying the need for housing assistance has never been this great.
I've never seen a turnout like this. When we did the Georgia Dream program, we had to do so many sessions, but never will you have people wrapped around a building.
Attendees are given the opportunity to apply for state and local homeownership programs, namely through the Georgia Dream program and the city's Savannah Dreammaker Home Purchase Assistance Program.
With the price of housing right now and people's income, we provide the gap financing that they need. So it can be used for gap financing, for closing costs, and down payment.
People were able to qualify for assistance in minutes at the event. Over the years, 244 people have become homeowners through the initiative. But now, Gilliard says it's time to put legislation in place to protect renters and create more affordable options.
What's happening in Savannah and across the state now, people are just being 30 days, you got to get out of Dodge. That's not right.
As rent in Savannah goes up, families are being pushed out of their homes.
The current law was illustrated in 1863. It has not been updated since 1962. It gives the realtor at least a 30-day minimum, kind of like a gentleman's agreement with nothing permanent.
Representative Gilliard says that needs to change.
If you have to have someone leave because you're going to raise the rent, there has to be a protocol.
Daisy Kershaw, WSAV News 3, on your side.
Representative Gilliard says just this morning they received 65 more applications ahead of the event. In response to the demand, there will be two more sessions offered on August 31st at 11 a.m. and at 5 p.m. at the Empowerment Center in Garden City.